Welcome to another episode of Releasing the Supernatural.
My hope is held in your promises.
Hallelujah. Welcome to the 19th day in the name of Jesus Christ. I want to bless you before you begin your day. Look at what the Bible says in Joel chapter 2 and verse 21. Fear not, O land, be glad. And rejoice, for the Lord will do great things. I speak into your life right now. Everyone hearing the sound of my voice, this is your year. This is your season. This is the week the Lord will do great things for you. In the name of Jesus Christ. And I declare that this week you will see and experience the supernatural hand of God doing great things for you. Where your strength has failed you is where God will begin to manifest his power. In the name of Jesus Christ. I don't know what I've terrorized you. I've spoken into you. I've brought disappointment. Hear the word of the Lord. The Lord will do great things in the name of Jesus Christ. I break that hold. I break that yoke in the name of Jesus. For the Lord will do great things for you in Jesus' name. Amen.
My brokenness, you took my shame and you buried.